some of the most significant characters in the wizarding world are the wondrous creatures. In this film, there are exciting new creatures and old favourites.
We've got the Niffler, who's now called Teddy.
He remains one of Newt's favourite creatures and also the bane of his life. He's there with Pickett. They've sort of sat into their roles as heroes in these films.
Akio!
There's this extraordinary new creature called a wyvern,
which is a little bird-like two-legged dragon, and it has massive wings.
In the Harry Potter universe, the phoenix is this spirit that comes to Dumbledore's who are in need.
Fascinating creatures, phoenixes.
This phoenix found Credence. We get the sense that he cares for Credence and is trying to protect him.
But these new creatures are not always our friends.
We've got these amazing creatures, which are called manticores. Now, I'm excited for the world to see manticores. They're these sweet little crab-like things that are obviously in no way, shape, or form sweet.
After the Harry Potter films, I was desperate to make a film where we could just explore beautiful, mysterious, magical creatures. I couldn't be more excited to join them on their adventure.